stop for now.
Valhalla is a place of constant flux. Adaptability gives us a means to navigate.
Valhalla is a crucible. What will you become? You're coming along quite nicely, General. It's a pleasure to see your progress.
Sigrun, dear, as Kratos and I have been off the beaten path, so to speak.
Well, since my sisters and I, the souls...
No more Hellwalkers spilled...
I can't say no Hellwalkers are left. Brassvelger seemed pleased. Or at least I think that's what...
Valhalla is offering some help. I'd take it. This could really help you in there. The key again. More to the story?
Yes. When there is time.
Thank you. Glad to see you back, Kratos. Perhaps you are finding a truth similar to the one I discovered so long ago. That as we desire to project peace in the world, it becomes necessary to honor and satisfy the fighter within us. Valhalla remains available to you as you need it. As do I.
I will see you soon, Tyr.
Do not doubt it.
Boost this time around, maybe.
More enemies lurking in the mist, I presume.
Incoming! Above you!
This one wants a price from you, brother. Even a short-term advantage could pay off. So, we gotta beat that one, and still have strength enough to go further? All right, we can do that.
The pursuit of mastery demands the willingness to embrace failure, often, and without judgment.
And they say you can't buy self-improvement.
Don't let Valhalla's chosen opponents get into your head, or else you'll fall to them again.
lady, how is Alfheim these days? Does the peace hold?
It's tenuous, thankfully.
What about the...
Not yet.
Welcome back, my friends. Any questions as you go?
I've one. We were told only those who had died could enter Valhalla. But I don't ever recall hearing when you die.
A bit of a technicality, to be honest. It involved a workaround to regain the arm Garm bit off. It really only glancingly involved the underworld, but Valhalla seems to count it.
Not as good as last time, but you made some interesting choices. Keep at it.
Valhalla demands the willingness to embrace discomfort. Kratos versus Valhalla.
Now these would make a real and lasting difference. That'll be worth it.
Good to see you going back in, despite not getting as far that time. Perseverance is just as important as the bonus.
Sigrun, been wondering. Are the remaining Vanir and Aesir playing nice in Vanaheim?
The Asgard, the people?
Truth be told, but...
Freya!
Thank you. The more that Valhalla makes me revisit my misadventures with Oberon, the more like a dream it all seems. Which is ironic. Back then in my youth, I could hardly bear to sleep. Then, with time, I came to value a proper night's rest. In captivity, it was nearly the only escape I knew. And then the need to sleep went away completely.
Mimir, and I don't... let us talk later. I need to focus.
Time to push along. Understood.
Good shot! Behind you! Look out!
Bounty on that one. Big ball of light coming your way. Behind you.
Good.
The route to the higher area ought to be open now. At least you fell to one of the more challenging opponents. No shame there.
A master sees every setback as a catalyst for progress. Don't lose heart.
The only true opponent in my life is yourself.
How can you resist investing in yourself?
Get into your head, or else you'll fall to them again.
Of Sigrun having damaged herself to save us, or having damaged her connection to Valhalla, which she doubtless say was worse.
Will there be consequences? beyond her injuries.
I don't suppose I can be sure of that either way. But I'm certainly going to begin worrying about it now. Thank you kindly. Something's lost, but something's gained here. Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward. I wouldn't say no to some short-time help.
Fuck!
Kratos, about this boat, Captain. If you needed his key to save others, why does it seem to bother you so? Your actions in this case seem justified.
The captain was swallowed by the Hydra before I was able to kill it. When I entered its maw to retrieve the key, the captain had somehow survived. Dangling over a fall that would surely kill him. I saw the terror in his eyes as he fought to hold on. Then relief.
I hate to interrupt, but time for the task at hand. Specific beats that Valhalla is prepared to reward, is it? I'm sticking around this time. So, what Valhalla made of your memories of Greece? Gives and it takes, this one. Use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
a bounty on that one. Right side, incoming! Oh, that's a rough one!
Stronger. We'd better hurry before it happens again.
Sorry, brother. That dobber was especially challenging. Keep on.
You must strike a balance between discipline and creativity.
Great progress, but always more to be done.
You'll beat Valhalla at its own game.
No shame in making things a wee bit easier if you can.
Ah, the key again.
We will talk later. Valhalla returned you to your forest last time.
Aye, brother. And this time I wasn't alone.
Were you attacked?
No, far from it. Apparently my Valhalla isn't the stuff of constant combat at all.
I must have to run.
Of course! Bending.
Dear, when you came here long ago, was it for this same decision?
Not exactly. I was already God of War when I began the process. I was having a crisis of sorts. Doubting my abilities, my resolve. Doubting I could live up to the way some saw me. I was thinking of walking away. But then I learned of this place. I knew I owed it to myself. And to the Nine Realms to take the challenge, to look within, find my truth.
Lucky thing. Without you keeping Odin in check as long as you did, I can only imagine how much worse things might have turned out.
I should focus now.
Until next time.
I know that felt like a step back, but I do believe you learned from it.
Don't stop now.
Mastery transcends skill alone. It embodies wisdom, intuition.
Best improve where you can. But Hala's not big on apples or blood mead. Permanent progress, right there.
Glad to see you're not quitting.
Ugh!
last of Odin's efforts to conquer Valhalla and the Valkyries with it. But was Valhalla not his creation, along with all of Asgard?
Well, he certainly liked people to think so. And Valhalla served his interests, even if he left the Valkyries to do their work. But in fact, Valhalla and the Order of Valkyries are a force more primordial
Mimir,
than any...
I must concentrate.
Yes, I'll stop my blethering. Oh. Big ball of light coming your way! Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear. Brother, you've told me many times of mortals you killed when in the god's service. What is it about this boat captain?
It would have cost me nothing to show him mercy. His life was in my hands. To be so casually cruel. This meant nothing to me, and I treated his life as nothing. He was not a god who manipulated me nor bound me in service. I cannot hide behind my thirst for revenge. He was just a man.
Let's bookmark this particular discussion for now, no?
Once more, Ghost of Sparta.
Why do you still return?
Oh, did you think resolving your little issue would make me suddenly disappear from your mind? Oh no, Kratos. I'll always be here. You want me here. Because I'll never let you forget what you did. And sometimes an ugly memory is the only thing keeping history from repeating itself. Know what I mean? The one Valhalla considers a challenge. Behind you, watch out! Oh, you must kill whatever is making that sound. Orp, orp! On your right. Only getting harder as you delay, Draco. Lights out, you bastard! Glowy one before it closes in. Break the tether quickly. Wrong weapon, man. Losing vigor, are you? And stay dead. Incoming charge! Incoming dive! From behind, incoming! Right side, incoming! Behind you, incoming! Incoming charge! On your right! And things just got harder. Did you
you forget
that haste is a factor here?
Bye for now, Kratos.
Well, if I have any advice, I think it's high time to invest in some personal upgrades.
Expertise comes when experience is put into practice, absorbed into instinct.
There's always room for growth.
I'm seeing some wise investments here.
Chosen for you to target will only continue to manifest. You must adopt and employ all.
Song, brother.
It was my daughter's. But I will tell you of it later.
Before you ask, yes, I was back in the Old Forest again. And this time I encountered my former boss, King Oberon. Rather eye-opening, actually. I used to be a true believer for him. Would have done anything he asked.
I must
interrupt. Of course!
First master.
Aye. Seems to be the very story Valhalla has me reliving, in fact. Oberon fancied himself a romantic, you see. Always claimed that love was more important to him than anything. One time...
I must interrupt now.
Don't let me stop you. Valhalla's gonna fight you on that one.
We should be free to move up to the next area now. Flute you found. You said it belonged to your daughter.
I carved it for her as a gift. She enjoyed playing and was skilled with it. There was a song she would play, one I used to remember every note of. But no longer.
Brother, if you mean to recount the story of the day you were tricked into killing your wife and daughter, you don't have to. You've told that story before. We know how it ends. You needn't relive it.
Hmm?
That's not the story.
This conversation will have to wait.
Understood, brother.
Helios has returned. Killed everything.
Thank you.
targets walking around until... Sharp, not horrendous. You feel like you're fighting for us.
I thought you might be back. There's always something more worth working out in the mind, isn't there? Happy to oblige.
Fun yet?
on! Come on! Fight! Come on! There it is. That's it. Be ready. A legendary anger. Come on.
I yield.
Very well.
I have to hand it to you. You deserve the win. Until our next fight, goodbye and take care.
The warrior who adapts becomes an unstoppable force.
You know the way, Kratos.
Better yourself if and when you can, I always say.